Good morning. I'm Amber Belzer in Global One, flying over Highway 1 in Coquitlam. This is the scene of an earlier crash involving seven vehicles just at the main road, and police still on scene here as the tow truck just pulled away. Unfortunately, the volume is lined up from Surrey from 160th Street Overpass and busy across the Portman Bridge into Coquitlam here. It's also busy on Lougheed Highway, using that as an alternate route from the Cape Horn to Brunette, and then it looks better for both routes after that, making your way into Burnaby. Sun Peaks Resort has two new zones of advanced terrain open this winter and is now the second largest ski area in Canada. Check online for the best Sun Peaks packages. I'm Amber Belzer in Global One over Highway 1 in Coquitlam.